We will continue walking towards the main section of the museum.
Luggage check. So, what's about to go on is probably one of the best adventures of my life. And it's 6 o'clock, and my driver won't be here till 7. And the adventure that I'm going on to is called Birthright. So please enjoy me going on Birthright. Especially, the plane I'm taking is pretty big, so not sure it's sick. See? Big ass plane, so should be fun.
Thank you. it's 8 a.m. and we're about to leave the hotel and we're about to go to Tel Aviv and go for a quick little nature walk.
We've been acting out for days, nothing to deny. Blown up because echoes through the halls. You keep sleeping on the couch just to prove the point. I'm too proud to tell you when I'm wrong. Arguments spinning in circles, we're fighting for days, stuck in a phase. I think we're losing the reason.
Now it's like, what time is it? Like 7:15? Yeah, I think some of us are too much drunk right now. So, I think last night was a bomb. I would say best ever, whatever. Alright, now it's 7:45, we're in Jerusalem and we are going to go to the Western Wall, explore the old city of Jerusalem, and hopefully it will be an exciting day, so let's go. States, there was always a bit of traffic, people on the road, but now it's completely isolated, like a ghost town. And me and a group just came back from the Dead Sea, from seeing the Dead Sea Scrolls, and it was incredible to see them in actual person. And after like this one-mile walk to the Dead Sea Museum, I'm sorry, the Dead Sea Scroll Museum, I think some of us got some posters, and we are now heading back to the hotel, and I might get some few blisters as myself as well, so I'm gonna go check to see how bad it is, and hopefully it's not that bad. So. is nearly 10 minutes till 4:30 and everyone is just waking up, and we're going on a hike to a snake path to go see a beautiful sunrise, and hopefully it'll be worth it because LA is still grouchy in the morning and so am I, so hopefully this will be awesome.
So we just arrived at the mountain of in Massada, and there are other people just described. And it's 5 a.m. in the morning. Oh shit.
Neil, are you alright?
After a long day, we are now at the Negev, and so far it's like an outdoor campsite, like for cabins, and not too bad, but hopefully tonight will be fun.
Well, just ruined the moment. Jesus.
Oh my god, I just drew a little bit.
This was a sign from heaven. Invitation is over. Let's go.